I don't know where I'm going to go, but I can write a song. I belong with you. You belong with me, my sweetheart. I belong with you. You belong with me.
Hey, this is Asha and Jennifer with The Wandering Rich and Solarian Shop, and we are selling jewelry here today. We have pendants and anytime ornaments, candles, and different merchandise that you can buy or personalize.
Hi, my name is Jonah. I'm 12 years old, and I live down the street from here, and I always come when they have a party.
Hi, my name is Lauren Buck. I'm the Director of Public Health for the City of Revere, and we're here today at the Shirley Ave Night Market giving COVID shots and flu vaccines.
Hi there, my name is Vicky, and I am in charge of Salty Sea Pugs. This is all handmade soap, pug-themed and ocean-themed, and this is my very first time here, and I am super excited.
Hi, I'm Jan Dumas. I'm here with Pam Ross at the night market at Sandler Square. We're asking survey questions today. Our first survey question for everyone watching is, have you heard about Sandler Square before this event? Our second question would be, have you attended a night market in this neighborhood or in any neighborhood of Revere? And our final question is, would you like to see more night markets in Revere next year? Now, if you've answered yes to any of these questions, then let us know at 311 that you would like to see more night markets in the future, here in Sandler Square or anyone in Revere. Now, we are from the Revere Community Committee. We are a group based in Shirley Avenue neighborhood, and we sponsor cleanups, work on events like this, and help maintain Costa Park. You can find information about us by checking the City Hall calendar for our meetings or checking Facebook for the Revere Community Committee. We sponsor the Little Free Libraries. We sponsor the Cigarette Butlers on Shirley Ave and regular cleanups. I'm Jan. My service dog, Neelix, is over here. And this...
my name is Pamela Ross.
Hi, I'm Bonnie. I am the project manager for the Shirley Ave Night Market. And tonight is the last of our pilot series for 2021. The goal of the Shirley Ave Night Market is to support our local entrepreneurs as well as build community at the newly revitalized Sandler Square. We're excited that this year there had been four activities at Sandler Square. First, to put new benches and lighting. And then we had the first night market in August. And then recently we had the cultural festival in September, and finally closing out with our fall night market here in Shirley Ave. Thank you so much to all of our supporters, our vendors, and our local elected leaders to support this project. We're really excited that this project went off without a hitch, and I want to thank everybody for supporting the Shirley Ave night market. Thanks for coming.
Hi, my name is Santa Mauricio. I am a massage therapist. This is my first time at the night market, and what I'm doing today is chair massage. Any type of massage I usually do. If anything, just give me a call. I am doing mobile massage right now. Just call me at 781-484-7263. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Joanna Sorno. Her name is Majeli. We're here at the night market. Our products to show, we have like organic products, we have organic soaps right in here, we also have organic oils, and we have bracelets and rings, we also have candles, organic candles. Everything we made is a homemade product, 100% organic, no parabens, no chemicals added. We also have kids products too.
Hi, my name is Allison Gutierrez, and we're working with a partnership with EDI and WE. And we're helping the community around Revere, Malden, Everett, and Chelsea find the funds that they need when they are facing eviction. We're definitely out there to help out, and soon we'll be going around as EDI ambassadors. Want to provide some information for everyone to call. Our call centers are more than happy to help out. The phone number is 1-800-474-1822. We have several languages that vary from Arabic, Moroccan, Spanish, English, and we're here to help out, and there's definitely many funds in the state that can be provided for the families that are facing eviction.
Hello. My day was actually awesome because I'm having one. I never had it, but now I'm having it. And hi, everybody. And I think you're actually going to see me on news. Done.